This is a great opportunity to learn, to meet new people, and to take that online experience into the real world.
That it's just this beautiful, comprehensive experience for both brand, for creator, for end user, and everybody wins. And how can it be any better than that?
This market will explode from right about now, and I'm not joking.
We love IPFS!
It is amazing. Everybody here is just so sweet, so humble, you know.
Learned a lot. There was a session in particular that I really enjoyed that was very data-centric, and I like that kind of stuff personally. So that was really great to hear, and Isaiah's been a great host.
I'm meeting content creators, I'm listening to inspirational and motivational speeches that are giving me the reason to keep creating good content.
Some of the panel discussions around the rules and regulations around disclosure, I think that kind of thing is always key, especially from a brand perspective, understanding, okay, what do we need to do to make sure that we're in compliance, but also giving as authentic of an experience to our consumer as we can.
I really enjoyed Ted's 15 minutes up there talking about the new IZEA products. I got me fired up a little bit, right? I was like, wow. Then I went and did the demo, being able to have a database to find all these people easily, not having to get on the phone to track down. It got me a little excited. I know my wife's going to think I'm weird, but it is what it is.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy Fiction, and we out here at IZEA Fest about to turn up.
Awesome time at IZEA Fest. We're learning so much about blogging, entrepreneurship. We're having a fantastic time. All right. Thank you, IZEA, for letting me be part of this incredible event. I'm having so much fun.
I got to meet a ton of really amazing people and learn a bunch of sweet ass.
Get a lot of value out of this conference. First time here, didn't know what to expect, but we gained a ton of insight from some great speakers about how companies can use social media to reach their audience. So we'll definitely be coming again next year. Thanks, IZEA Fest.
Mind blown, I think. I hate to say the word game changer because it's way overused. So the first thing I think I said in the first hour, I texted to my wife, I said, this is mind blowing.
This is awesome.
This is really exciting, and I'm looking forward to next year.
Not only did IZEA Fest have some of the best parties and social interactions and networking opportunities, but had the most rich content I've ever had at any convention I've ever attended.
Everybody from the speakers, to the bloggers, to the social influencers and the brands have been absolutely amazing. I can't wait for next year.
Come to IZEA Fest. You're gonna meet with top brands, top creators, and take your social presence to the next level.